And I just saw some shit go down in the laundry room. And when I say shit, I'm talking about literal shit. And the guards,
okay, they didn't even... You need to not give a shit about whatever shit goes down in the laundry. About what the guards do or don't do. And about anything that isn't this. You and me. Just be here with me.
All right. Be here with you. We have a wedding to plan.
In 4 years, when I get out.
No, nope, I don't want to wait 4 years. Like you said, let's be here. Let's do it here now.
I don't want a fucking prison wedding.
Listen, after the riot, after what I saw today, and the general depravity of this place, no matter what happens, I want to spend these next 9 months with you as my wife.
I want you to be my wife too. But why get married if we're gonna be apart for so long?
Because we're gonna be apart for so long. Why say yes if you don't wanna just do it?
I do. I just... Nobody could come to a wedding in here.
That doesn't matter. We can have another one when we're out.
A prison wedding, huh?
Yeah.
What would that look like exactly? Come on, it's red.
But what if she knows what I said?
Come on. I am instituting our first family rule. Go towards the problem. The Voss Chapmans will just deal with the shit head on.
Hi, Red. How are you?
Did you hear something? I didn't.
Very funny.
This slop is disgusting, but I'd like to eat it in peace if you don't mind.
I do mind. You can't cut us out.
Why not? That's exactly what you did to me.
What are you talking about?
Red, let me explain.
You think I don't know you all sold me down the river? You think I don't know that's how it is in here? When you want something from me, you love me. I'm your mother, and I come through for you. But when I need you, where are you? In the next room, giving me up at the tap of a feather.
Okay, stop saying you. Because I was in medical. And if you're talking about Piper, she didn't know what she was doing, and she thought I was dead.
I didn't just think she was dead, Red. I thought that it was your actions that got her killed.
I tried to warn you. I tried to get the message to all of you. Nikki was the only one who even spoke to me before throwing me under the bus.
Oh, so Nikki is off the hook.
Nikki showed the armor.
Oh, please. Stop being so fucking arbitrary.
Okay. I'm sorry that you feel betrayed. I'm sorry for what I did.
You know where to find us.